It's time rewind for October 21st. Talk about a bright future. This is the day in 1879 that Thomas Edison throws the switch on his newly invented incandescent lamp. It's 1967, and thousands of Vietnam War protesters stage a peaceful rally at the Lincoln Memorial in Washington before attempting to storm the Pentagon. Police arrest 250 people. That same day, radio listeners hear a lot of the theme from the movie To Sir With Love. It's number one on the singles chart and becomes the only million seller of Lulu's career. The early 1970s ushered in the era of the blaxploitation film. One of the more successful movies was Superfly, featuring a soundtrack written, produced, and performed by soul singer Curtis Mayfield. On this day in 1972, it's number one on the U.S. album chart. Born on this day, socialite and reality TV star Kim Kardashian and actress-author Carrie Fisher. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.